Angler's Mail is today at Gwynir Pools near Cubert, which is not that far from Newquay in Cornwall, and this is for our Where to Fish This Weekend segment in the magazine. This is a mixed fishery comprising of four lakes. We've got the original lake, I think this was the original lake, the one we're looking at the moment. It's a specimen lake and it was kind of dug first of all quite a number of years ago. It's got some cracking fish in it. There's carp over 30, there's some grass carp to 16 pound. And according to Charlie, the owner, there's actually some very large roach as well, which very rarely gets fished for. They apparently go up to the best part of £3, so that'll be well worth targeting. There's also some perch to about that same size as well, and a few bream as well. Now behind me, down the valley slightly, there's another lake, or what used to be one lake. That now is in fact turned into three. They put causeways across it to split it into three. It used to be the old Match Lake, so one of those segments is still used as a Match Lake specifically, although I think they use them all match orientated to some degree. And the other, they're well stocked anyway, they're all well stocked with carp and tench and lots of silvers. So that's about, I think that used to be about 4 acres, that one, so those lakes are going to be an acre and a bit each. So there's plenty of water here and lots of different fishing. As I say, either the specimen lake here or the Match Stroke Pleasure Complex. A short way away down the track here. It's a very nice place to fish as well, very quiet and peaceful, so I'm sure most people will find plenty of good fishing here. Anyway, this is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. You can read more about this fishery in the magazine along with many others that we feature every week, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.